Hello everyone, Simon here. Welcome back to EVE Online as we continue to spend no money in this game. I think I should turn down the graphics, even though like in some places it's just running at full 60 frames, and then in some places it drops down to like 7 frames a second for some strange reason. So I'm going to lower the shadow quality, lower the shader quality, lower the post-processing. Interior effects. We don't really care about interior. Shader quality. Let's try that. Close that window and get back in the game. I mean, it's just variable, isn't it? Like the frame rate is not consistent everywhere in the game. Like once you get up to a bunch of transparency, smoke effects and things, all of a sudden your frame rate drops to ridiculous levels. And it's not even like that, it's not even that bad for me, because in the game it runs at about 20 frames a second, but then in the recording it drops down to like 7 frames, which is kind of crazy. Alright, so the game is less shiny now. I hope everyone's okay with that, but it's gonna be smoother. We also completed 3 skills, and I think we should think about whether we put in more skills. Social 1, Social 2, Kaldari Frigate 4. So, should I just train the fast things is my question. So that is 3 days, that's 2 hours, Mining Frigate. So let's put in 2 hours Mining Frigate. Not the 14 hours Mining Frigate. We don't really want to mine that much. Evasive Maneuvering 2 hours, sure. 1 hour Warp Drive Operation. Alright. But let's just get as many skills as possible quickly, I think seems to be a good idea. Thermodynamics? I'm not even looking at the points. I'm not even looking at what the skills do. I mean, I guess we're just gonna max out all our skills, right? Eventually, we're gonna max out all our alpha clone skills. And then we'll go from there, I think. 21 hours, 1 day, 3 days, alright, can't do any of those. Targeting signature analysis, alright, let's just put that there. Long range targeting. 5% bonus to targeting range, I mean, so everything's useful. And we're not gonna pay too much attention to what this stuff actually is. Surgical strike? Nah. Damage of all weapon turrets. I don't know if that counts missiles. I don't think it does. Drones. Anyway, we're almost done with ours. Alright, let me just go back to Kaldari Frigate 4. Alright, so now our skill queue looks like that. I mean, doesn't really matter. We're just going to keep that running. Alright, so what we're going to do now is Clone Bay? So you can move your clone. So your medical clone. When your active clone dies, your consciousness is transferred immediately to your medical clone located at your home station. My home station apparently is MSN 6. I should change that to here. And then jump clones. You can install a jump clone and just jump to the other one. And then leave your active clone behind. So you can like teleport between stations. But you have to like install a jump clone to where you want to go to. So this one, if you die, you respawn here. This one, you can just choose to go there without dying. I'm going to change the station to this one. Oh, it costs you $100,000? Hold on. How far away is it before we do that? Let me just go set destination. Oh, it's only 2 jumps away. All right, I'm not going to do this. Alright, we're gonna ignore that. But if we like travel to the other side of the game and set up our base there, then we should do that, right? Alright, so we're not gonna do that right now. Clone Bay character customization. Okay, this is where we can take stupid portraits. So what I need to do. Portrait. It's so stupid. Mouse. How should I do that? No, we don't want to do that. I want to be like as smug as possible. No, we don't want to do that. We're going to do that. And then like eyebrows completely raised. So we want to change the camera angle. Oh, here we are. Camera angle. And then like zoom in. Can we get him to look at us? Yes. What is the most stupid thing? Isn't this fun though? Aren't we having fun? I'm having fun. Oh, this is so trolltastic. How do I pan the? Oh, they can pan the camera there. Oh crap! I zoomed out and now we can't go back in anymore. How do I zoom in further than that? Alright, what does that look like? I'm gonna do that. Alright, so back to customization. Eyewear? No, we don't wanna be intimidating, we wanna be stupid. We want to be stupid, not intimidating. What is the... See, this is like too cool, right? Something like this is just, Nah, we want to be stupid. hair... Maybe we can pick like a sillier hair. What is the... No, this is not stupid enough. Mohawk. Can I get a mullet? What does that look like? hair color. Might be a bit much. Might be... Oh, I'm having so much fun. Might be a bit much. Alright, cool. Good, great. We're just trying to choose the most stupid thing possible. What is the... Yes. Although this is pretty good too. We want it to be like less intimidating and more stupid. How does that look? No. Okay, let's go with this one. Oops. Let me just put that back there. So. Alright, back to... Alright, next. What if I... Ah, yes. Yes. Lights? Lights. All right, let's go for this one. And can I get a crazy background? What's like a derpy derpy background? Oh, this is so funny. Oh, that's not bad. Or what does this look like? Ah, too much. There's so many backgrounds. Look at this. And they're all boring. Ooh. Brown. No, brown's too brown. Oh, this brown. Too flat. I'm okay with that one. How about this? I don't know. We wanted to contrast, so I've got red hair and brown skin. So what we need to do is contrast with what's already there. I want a light, I think. I want it to seem like my face is shining. Or like there's a glow behind my face. Which one was that? It was like Oh, one of these things. Yes! Alright, done. Finalize. Submit this picture as your portrait. This is how other pilots will see you from now on. This is how other pilots will see you from now on. Okay. Oh, this is so funny. This is so funny. Wait, it hasn't changed yet. That's not who I am. This is who I am. Wait. Show character info. Yeah, there you go. There you go. There you go. Okay. Alright. So that's like the most fun I've had playing this game, pretty much. Let's go to the advanced military missions. See what we have here. Oh, it's so funny, the swap. Alright, welcome, Simon. I'm told you want to learn some of the more advanced aspects of warfare. A friend of mine has been summoned to a face-to-face meeting by a local pirate cartel who've recently been attempting to blackmail him. I want you to take my friend's place and kill those criminals. Okay, so we're gonna go out there and kill some criminals. How do I know if my ship is good enough? Ah, oh, this is so funny. The portrait thing is possibly the funniest thing in the game. Although you choose to be funny, right? Not everyone chooses to be funny. I choose to be funny. So here, look, my video frames per second is like 40 something. And then the recording is down to 30. I guess that's right. Anyway, so let's warp to location.
Warp drive active.
And let us just look around. So the game is slightly less shiny now, but the frame rates are much higher, so maybe that's a good thing. Alright, yeah, so the game is significantly less shiny. But we don't really need it to be shiny. I guess we need it to be smooth, more than shiny. And through the acceleration gate.
Warp drive active.
So now we have clouds, and now the frame rate drops. Holy crap, I'm down to 6 frames a second on the recording. Why would that even happen? This is not your fault. This is... somehow the transparencies in the game kills the frame rates. It's the smoke, right? I need to do something about this. Because this is actually atrocious. Oh crap, where did they come from? Yeah, no, seriously. The game is running at 5 frames a second. The frame rate dropped from 60 frames to 5 frames. Okay, we've finished the mission. Hold on, is it actually running? It is running on the NVIDIA card, right? What does that say on my one programs? Alright, let me just loot these guys. 5 frames a second. Loot ore. Maybe I should look this up. Let me just loot everything first. And then I'll try and figure this out. Holy crap, that's terrible. That's literally worse than yesterday, although this is like a giant cloud, so I kind of get it. I'm gonna go on the internet. Eve Online Cloud FPS. Okay, it's not only me. It's not only me, there are other people who also have this issue. Alright, let's go dock back there. I'm just gonna read this. Huge frame rate decrease because of fog cloud. Gas cloud graphics. Singles mode demand, and then we're back to 30 frames. I agree with the above. New cloud effects looks great, but it kills everything.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Refactor with the benefit of reducing the performance hit these clouds give. Dead Space Mission Plex Pockets. These things have been the bane of my many other planet existence. So this is all the way back in 2012, by the way. Apparently they fixed it, but I don't think so. Refactored the cloud system so that in the future they could work easier and be able to progress that system technically. Fury effects more something clouds. Yeah, but it doesn't work. Well, they're telling us that they're gonna remove clouds. Extreme System Hog. Well, this is not resolved and nobody. Particle effects, gas clouds, toggle off. We've been seeing this a lot in the tutorials. Maybe they don't exist elsewhere? I don't know. Maybe it's only in the tutorials, because... Alright, well, let's just keep going. We're gonna assume that... we'll see if we continue to have this problem after we leave the tutorial, alright, complete mission. Those clouds are killing my frame rates.